A world where the joys of parenthood are painted with the colors of love, the first cuddles, heartwarming smiles, and a rush of emotions. But what if there's more to this story than meets the eye? Walk with us as we unravel a tale of unexpected challenges, unshakable bonds, and the extraordinary journey of two souls. This isn't just a story, it's a revelation that uncovers the resilient spirit within all of us. Stick around till the end, for within these words lies a truth that might just reshape your perspective on parenthood and its mysteries. Greetings, dear viewers. Welcome back to the Eat, Pray, Lift channel. Our mission is to keep you well informed about specific medical conditions with updated information. However, we strongly advise consulting your healthcare provider for precise diagnosis and guidance. Go out with friends or talk to them on the phone. Find time for self-care and doing things you enjoy, like reading or other hobbies. Emily anxiously asked, "What happens if postpartum depression isn't treated?" Untreated postpartum depression is dangerous and affects you, your baby, and those who love you. It can make you feel like you have no energy. Moody. Believe you can't take care of your baby. Unable to focus or make decisions. Have thoughts of hurting yourself. Emily asked, "Can postpartum depression be prevented?" Postpartum depression isn't entirely preventable. It helps to know warning signs of the condition and what factors increase your risk. Here are some tips that can help prevent postpartum depression. Be realistic about your expectations for yourself and your baby. Limit visitors when you first go home. Ask for help, let others know how they can help you. Sleep or rest when your baby sleeps. Exercise, take a walk and get out of the house for a break. Keep in touch with your family and friends, don't isolate yourself. Foster your relationship with your partner, make time for each other. Expect some good days and some bad days. Emily desperately asked, "When should I seek professional medical treatment for symptoms related to postpartum depression?" You should seek professional help when you can't function normally or cope with everyday situations. You have thoughts of harming yourself or your baby. Symptoms persist beyond 2 weeks. You feel extremely anxious, scared, and panicked most of the day. For immediate help or if you have thoughts of hurting yourself or someone else, "Do I have postpartum anxiety or postpartum depression?" Postpartum anxiety and postpartum depression share some symptoms, but they are different conditions. Excessive worrying, feeling panicky for no reason, and having irrational fears or obsessions are all signs of postpartum anxiety. However, with Alex's unwavering support, Emily started her journey towards healing together. They attended counseling sessions where they learned coping mechanisms and strategies to manage postpartum depression. Alex was by Emily's side every step of the way, attending support groups with her and offering a listening ear whenever she needed to talk. He reminded her of the strength she possessed and the incredible love she had for their baby. As the days turned into weeks, Emily noticed a gradual shift. The heaviness in her heart began to lift and she found herself smiling more often, genuinely cherishing the moments with their baby. On this first page of their story, Emily and Alex faced the unexpected challenges of postpartum depression. But they also discovered the power of love and support. With each passing day, they took small steps together, embracing the journey of healing and embracing parenthood and all its beautiful complexities. As Emily continued her journey of healing, she found solace in her husband's support and the guidance of her healthcare professional. The counseling sessions became a safe space for her to express her feelings openly and honestly. With each session, Emily began to understand that postpartum depression was not a sign of weakness or failure as a mother, but rather a common and treatable condition that many new moms experienced. Alex took an active role in the healing process, educating himself about postpartum depression and its impact on Emily's mental health. He learned how to recognize the signs of distress and when to offer comfort or simply lend a listening ear. His support was not just a shoulder to cry on, it was an anchor that helped Emily weather the storm together. They embraced self-care, understanding that Emily's well-being was crucial to the well-being of their entire family. Alex encouraged Emily to take breaks when needed, offering to care for their baby while she took some time for herself. He reminded her that it was okay to ask for help and that he was always there to share the responsibilities of parenthood. In addition to professional support, Emily found comfort in connecting with other mothers who had experienced postpartum depression. Online support groups and local meetups provided a sense of community and camaraderie. Emily learned that sharing her journey with others not only lifted a weight off her shoulders, but also empowered other moms to share their struggles and seek help. As Emily's emotional state improved, she began to reconnect with her baby in a profound way. She cherished the moments of cuddling, cooling, and gazing into those innocent eyes, realizing that her love for her child was boundless. She learned to trust her instincts as a mother and found joy in even the smallest of moments. With each passing day, Emily and Alex grew closer. As a couple, the trials they faced together strengthened their bond, making them a formidable team in the face of any challenge. Their open communication and unwavering support for each other created a nurturing environment for both their baby and their relationship. One afternoon, as the sun set outside their home, Emily sat on the couch with their baby sleeping peacefully in her arms. Alex joined her, wrapping his arm around her shoulder. They exchanged a knowing smile, feeling a deep sense of gratitude for the journey they had been through. "We've come a long way, haven't we?" Emily said, softly, looking into Alex's eyes. "We have, and we'll keep moving forward one step at a time," Alex replied, his voice filled with love and determination. And as they sat there, Emily felt a sense of peace and contentment wash over her. She knew that while the road ahead might still have challenges, they had each other and they were stronger than ever. Their story was a testament to the power of love, resilience, and understanding. It was a story of two hearts that had weathered a storm and emerged stronger on the other side, and with their beautiful baby nestled safely in their arms. Emily and Alex knew that their love had created a foundation of strength that would carry them through any storm that life may bring with each passing day. Emily's journey of healing brought newfound joys into her life. She began to fully immerse herself in the role of a mother, savoring every moment with her little one. The smiles, giggles, and milestones became cherished memories that filled her heart with immense happiness. Alex and Emily found ways to create special moments as a family. They took leisurely strolls in the park. Their baby nestled cozily in a stroller as they reveled in the beauty of nature. They captured precious family photos to commemorate these joyous times, cherishing the memories they were creating together. Emily's creativity blossomed. During this phase, she started a journal, pinning down her thoughts, experiences, and dreams for her baby's future. Through her writing, she discovered a therapeutic outlet, allowing her emotions to flow freely and enabling her to connect with her own journey of motherhood. As their baby grew, Alex and Emily were delighted by the little one's unique personality. They celebrated the baby's first laugh, first word, and first step. Feeling a deep sense of pride in their child's achievements, in the evenings as they put their baby to sleep, they would softly sing lullabies together, feeling their love for their child intertwined. In each note, these tender moments became a daily ritual, filling their hearts with gratitude for the gift of parenthood. As Emily's confidence as a mother grew, she found herself offering guidance to other moms who were experiencing postpartum depression. She understood the importance of breaking the stigma around mental health and reaching out for support by sharing her own story. Emily hoped to inspire others to seek help without hesitation, knowing that they were not alone in their struggles with the support of their family and friends. Emily and Alex decided to host a small gathering to celebrate their baby's first birthday. The joyous occasion was a reflection of the love and happiness that now filled their home. Emily smiled as she looked around at the people who had been there for them during their journey. The ones who had lifted them up during the challenging times and celebrated the victories alongside them as the sun set on that memorable day. Emily and Alex found themselves on the porch, their baby dozing off in their arms. They gazed at the stars, feeling a profound sense of gratitude for the transformative journey they had been on. "Thank you for being there for me, for us," Emily whispered, her voice filled with emotion. Alex kissed her forehead gently. "Thank you for teaching me the true meaning of strength and love," he replied, his heart overflowing with affection. In that moment, they knew that their love had grown even stronger through the trials they had faced together. They had discovered the power of vulnerability, the importance of seeking help, and the beauty of embracing every emotion that came with parenthood. Their baby had brought them closer, teaching them the essence of unconditional love and the joy of cherishing life's little moments. Emily and Alex knew that their story was one of resilience, compassion, and growth. A story that would continue to unfold, filled with the magic of love as they journeyed hand in hand through the beautiful chaos of parenthood. If you found this story as inspirational as we did, don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button to get more heartwarming content like this. Remember, no matter what challenges you face, your love and determination can conquer them all. Before we wrap up, I want to express my sincere gratitude for your time and attention. Creating this video was a labor of love, with the aim of providing you with valuable insights and knowledge. Your engagement means the world to me. Remember, the journey we've explored here is just the beginning. The path to understanding, growth, and empowerment is ongoing. So, I encourage you to subscribe and stay connected. By doing so, you'll gain access to a continuous stream of enriching content designed to support and inspire you. Thank you for being a part of this journey. Together, we're embracing knowledge, fostering positive change, and shaping a brighter, more informed future. Until next time, take care and stay curious.